electricity. We could be the same inside. You and I, we hide behind a disguise and our own minds. We seem to be ethnically diverse, intellectually immersed, for better or worse. And even when it hurts, knowing that the bubble could burst, realize that in time we could still be first. Maybe someday we all could see there isn't one way we should be. Could it be in a sea of greed or we succeed as a team, as human beings, no disagreeing and forever changing minds with other kinds, no choosing sides? Will we all decide who survives or lives and dies? Aren't we all comprised of the same inside? Categorized by skin in our eyes and otherwise we're all the same with different names. Can we maintain a mind frame without shame that causes no one pain? Maybe someday we all could see there isn't one way we should be. Maybe someday we all could see there isn't one way we should be.
Should be.